Hello, welcome to Battle Brothers. This guy looks like Vlad Tsepes. We'll be playing on export, so let's get into the game. We'll be the Helsing Company and let's introduce our custom seed. It's not the best seed, but this is the best one I could find. And I got tired of trying to find the seed and restarting and so on. Let me just check it in silence for a bit. Okay, this is good. Export, low and Iron Man. No, the game has some problems. It has some big problems with this DLC. You can get so badly damaged in the beginning that the game becomes unplayable. Even if you try all your best and try as you might, you can still die. I'll be playing the first 10 episodes on camera and then I'll be farming off camera because sometimes the game is a bit boring in the middle. But the beginning is always interesting. So the first 10 episodes will be the raw gameplay and then I'll just farm off camera for some special events or occasions. Hello. Okay, you go there and block him. You can spear him next time. Ha, nice try. Well, that damaged his armor too much. That's wasted money. At least you try. Oh, great. Come on, you could have killed him. You're making me waste more bolts and ammunition. Well, this is good, I got an armor and a pitchfork. Some of the best items you can get. Not really, I'm just joking, I'm just encouraging myself. This will be a long trip. By the way, let me show you the map. At least this is fairly decently balanced with the towns and you can explore the west of the map. You also have some areas here. So we can basically do missions on the left, explore on the right and so on. Now let's see what good people we have. Of course we'll finish Hogarth. Many people don't finish Hogarth because he's kind of a bad fight because you waste a lot of money recruiting people and giving them equipment. Fishermen. I don't want to keep any fishermen because they are fairly bad. Okay, let's hire him and let's see what they have for sale. Those are too expensive. The shields are good priced. Have a nice price to them. Sure, I'll take two spears. A little bit of food. I seem to have a lot of shops with tools this DLC. Can't find any good tools. At least at a decent price. And by decent price, I don't mean them being 200, I mean them being 250. The game seems to have ramped up the difficulty in some areas. Okay, historian is good. I also like the servants. Let's see if they have some better weapons here. No, not exactly. Ah. This will be a bit harder. Just look at how expensive the tools are now. And this is true for most settlements. And you'll really struggle with this aspect of the game. They're all terrible, except for this guy. Okay. And this will be my main line. I'll put them just like this. Do they have any redeeming qualities? Oh, fine. They are all bad. What should I give you? Well, you'll be definitely be the axe guy and you'll definitely die a horrible death. And it will be like this and like this. That's almost perfect. But again, I don't really feel happy with this decision. So I'll just try to recruit more people and get them better weapons. This will be a complete waste of my time. But playing with the Hobart mission is really difficult on expert. Depending on where you start, because this is a harder area to start in. Anton the Footman Horst, Wolfgang the Short. What's The game is mocking me right now, it's giving me no choices. That's very expensive, I can tell already. Actually, I needed that. Okay, that's the last thing I needed. Now... I don't really want to send you into... Oh, come on, asthmatic. This game sometimes... It'll be a very difficult Hobart fight this time. But we'll manage, I am sure. We only have one tool left, but enough food and some a decent amount of crowns since we didn't have anyone decent to recruit. We'll probably leech Hogarth the next day. Sometimes I call him Hobart, Hogarth doesn't really matter to me. Okay, let's return with his head. Is there anyone better to recruit? I'm not feeling this. Okay. I will stop looking at them. This is a fisherman's village. No one is brutal there. No one is hardcore. Okay, let's not follow that. I thought it was something interesting, but it's not interesting. Okay, let's see. Now the fogs will have the good end tags, which are basically deadly weapons. Two-handed deadly weapons. They don't have a shield, but... What can I say? I feel this is an upgrade for them, because they will hit you very hard with those things. And there is Hogarth, the little bastard. You go behind them. Can you hit that guy? No. 48. You could have killed him at least. Oh, what? They are spear walling? That's a strange choice considering I have them up now. Oh, that little tree is ruining my tactic. Fine then. Wait in spear wall mode. I won't come to you. You wait, you have to wait. This could be very bad if he actually hits us. Now I'm trying to convince them that... What? That was not even close to them. At least try, man. Try. Okay, Hobart with the flank. Actually, they are all flanking. Let's protect our flank right there. They want to engage the pitchfork guy. They don't have any luck doing that. Oh, come on! That was not fair. He almost died. And let's see. Oh, he doesn't attack this. Perfect. That's a miss. Now, I want someone to help me with Hogarth. Actually, let me do this. I'm fairly sure I can kill him. And I was mistaken. Come on, hit, kill him. Well, we're getting very unlucky here. He bled to death. That's hilarious. And I need this guy dead right now. Thanks for listening to me. Oh, that little tree is blocking my line of sight. That's amazing. This could get dangerous. I don't like it when things get dangerous. Wait more. Good hit. And I lost the bow, as usual. I almost 90% of the games I lose the bow. And now let's see. I think he can still fire at me. Okay, let's wait. I want to play it safe because I want this to be a long play. And I damaged his armor too much to be salvageable. That's a 55. Bye, Archer. We'll miss you. Hit the shield. Not good. But, not bad. Wow, he actually hit him. Yeah, it's pretty much over. I didn't get anything good, but let's see what we got. Food. Oh, nice amount of dinars. Amber shards. Not sold, but also good. A lot of ammunition. And the falchion. And a piece of armor. Not the best armor, but that's very good. That's amazing almost. Yeah, time to get paid right now. And we also see, we'll see a lot of the features and the new bound features as well, very soon. Because they seem to be more prevalent now. Now, do I want to buy something from here? No, the tools are too expensive. Do I want to sell the amber here? No. I could buy some extra medical supplies. Okay, I'll buy them because they're very cheap. And I'm sure I will need them further down the line. The net, not really. More food. Let me think about it. Actually, no, because what I have now, I can manage. So now I need to find tools and work. And to do that, I need to go to Windel. I think this town only had level 2 missions, and level 2 missions are brutal. Even level 1 missions are brutal now. They're even more harder than before, because there are some missions that will drive you insane. You'll notice them, you'll see what I'm talking about. What? Wolkenstein. No, I don't do graveyards so early. Wolkenstein it is then. Anything good that I can buy or sell you? No. No recruits. That's kind of odd. Maybe that's thematical. Maybe that's related to the missing persons. So there are, if there are missing persons, there are no recruits. Okay, those guys are patrolling this area. That's good to know. Did I forget to take that mission? Oh. Oh well. This could get ugly. And as I said, the economy seems to be a bit in shambles right now. Because the first time I played this, I was getting so many bad missions that I basically gave up on trying to do the missions. Let's see. Sorry about losing the ambition, but anyway, no big problem. Just 100 dinars. An apprentice. I'm actually forced to take a farmhand. That's new. Lair of the Outcast? Sure, why not? We can try that right now. What could go wrong? And as I thought, he's decent, but not that good. You are probably your strongest brother right now. Also, you'll become a student because I like it when they level up faster. You might want a shield. That's okay. You also might want a spear. You'll use the club. And what will you be? You'll have the Guten Tag. Don't repair that. Don't repair that. Actually, whatever. You can repair it anyway. I should have gotten some helmets. 60. Oh man, these guys are so bad. Let's give him a spear. Okay, it says southeast. Oh, this is... I hope... Wait a minute. What did I get myself into? Okay, this is where I killed Hobart. Such a good battle and such good memories of that battle. Anyway, let's see how this mission is. I didn't exactly read what it said. So this is a time-wasting mission? Did he tell me where the... I just lost 30 crowns and... can't tell where that... I'm starting to get really annoyed at the game at this point. Northeast in the steppe. I am in the steppe. These missions are so bullshit. Why would you want to take this mission? I'm at a loss for words. I mean, the game was not that hard before, but now if they give you these missions and on this map and on such a big scale, you'll starve and run out of money faster than ever. Okay, we got to see a new mission, and it's terrible. Yes, you might have fought something like that, but the game should be more balanced. I mean, this is the early game, that you should get early game stuff. Okay... That's a citadel. That's a keep. Okay, let's go to that village and cross the woods like Little Red Riding Hood. Okay, this is getting very, very dangerous for me and I'm out of food. Maybe I can eat some bears here. I wasted so much food, time and also energy on that mission, that is not even funny. And of course we arrive in the night time. Maybe I'll do that mission, who knows, but again, that's a very hard mission for the beginning of the game. Do I have a lot of maces and clubs? Correct, so no food, no nothing here. And that mission is again with the undead, I don't do. And the spiders are coming for me. Okay, let's get to the center of the map where I know I can be safe. And this area is the bandit area of the game, where you can farm and do a lot of damage. And if you can survive it, that is. Finally, a good character, a thief. The cheese is a bit expensive in my opinion. Sure, let's buy the cheese, let's sell that. Well, I'll sell it just to be sure. And what do you want me to do? I'll accept that because I have no choice right now. And as I imagined, he's amazing. Except for his defenses, but he's better than most people anyway. You do that. He's almost useless now. Okay, you get a short straw, you get to get a better life and live on. Look at this bunch of mercenaries. Aren't they frightening to you? Yeah, this is the most dangerous route in the game, but why not? If something bad happens, we'll just flee. And we're passing by the stone keep, so it should be relatively safe right here. I'm just trying to play this game a bit safer than I normally would. Well, I would have liked if... So this is the tools area. I would have needed more tools than that, but again, I can't choose. Can't be a chooser right now. The game seems to be more filled with these types of missions right now. That needs you to... Yeah, well supplied. Well, good for them. Wendell, that's a good name for someone. I want to hire him. And also that rat catcher. Well, brigands, how hard can they be, right? Right? Yeah. Okay, so these are the painting set. This is for the shield, this is for the armor. And these are the colors you can use on them. Well, that's quite amazing, because now you have a lot more usable items. And you have a lot more things to waste your money on. Do I need something for that fight? Actually, I'm pretty good. Maybe that short bow, but... Again, I want to be sure I'll survive the fight, because I'm a bit unlucky this game, I feel. Don't get killed. Let me give you at least some... Actually, you are quite decent. And you'll be Berserker, and you'll also be Berserker. I didn't watch how I typed that. Let's give you the important task of defending us. And you have the important task of throwing a net at people. Okay, let's see how bad this mission is, and after that I'll just end the episode, because we have been mostly exploring the map, searching for new missions and new events, but we haven't been so lucky. And by now all the enemies should spawn and wander the map, so I have to be really, really careful. Especially of those spiders, they are mean. Okay, only one raider, that's amazing. And after this mission we'll afford to buy gear and food. 7 fogs and a raider. Okay, come to us. We have an archer. You don't have an archer. Decent hit. They'll most likely rush this flank. I just want to see if they really rush this flank. Not really. Okay, let's end this turn. I don't want to put him in defensive mode. You can end your turn, you have to do that. Also shield wall, because I have a feeling they'll come up there. Good enough for me. Now let's see how they manage to fight us. Oh, they're going for the middle. At least you hit something, you hit his shield. That's better than nothing. Okay, they have engaged us. And now we'll have 3 people to attack. Okay, I guess that was their plan all along. Wait and wait. I have a feeling they will attack us. You destroyed his armor, good for you. Okay. Ah, well, I guess this is all they can do this to. Oh, come on, you should have hit him. Now I have to kill them all very fast. Well, they got through my spear line, which is unfortunately. It's very unfortunate. I don't want to do that. Now, Amy, how much AP do you have? 6 AP. Okay, let's use you as cannon fodder. 41, 71. Good decapitation. Now let's try to kill him. He's the biggest threat. Well, he has a wound. No matter, I didn't really need him. I kinda need the rat catcher, so please let him live a little longer. Okay, oh no, that's bad. Oh. That's what I thought, no. Actually, you have to wait a bit more. Wait. Let's see if I can cut off his head. I can't cut off his head. And, well, that wasn't so great. I mean, I lost two people. I wanted to only to lose one. Oh, you're so tired for stabbing people with a pitchfork. Of course we run them down. That's our mission in this game. To run down people. Don't risk that. I had some very unpleasant meetings. Okay. 50. I like to do this because I want to keep a clear statistic of what I get. Oh, nice. Nice, I got the raider armor. That's what I wanted. Whew, that wasn't so bad. Also, let's go back to the town and get our money. Well, things are going better than expected. I'm a bit surprised by this as well. Also, let's... Oh, come on. Actually, defense can be good as well. I like to give them the student perk. He's not a keeper, by the way. Let's get you some resolve and also that. Now, let's see what we can do with all this money. That's not a good one. I'll just go to the next town and see what we have. I need another recruit to replace the ones that I've lost. But now I want to get them better. Better recruits so they actually can fight and actually are in the long term with me. Oh great, that's what I needed. A brawler. I need an archer next, so I'll focus on getting an archer. Let's see how decent this guy is. He's dumb. Okay, you have the big honor of using that club. This is terrible. You have the armor. Suits you. It looks good on you. And I also need to buy some helmets, because I've neglected it so far, but that will really affect me in the long run. I will keep those. I can sell the swords. Can sell that. I have enough food. I could buy some more tools, but actually, let me see something. Okay, this is good. Let's equip everyone with at least some decent armor. Are you good enough to even survive? Sure. Let's get you that armor. You are... you have a chance, anyway. Okay, you have a chance as well. Okay. Let's see what you get. Decent, almost decent. And you will have the Pathfinder. Run people down with your axe. Okay, let's go to the next village and then we'll see. Maybe we'll find something along the road. So far the game has been better than my last one, because on my last one I got cornered by 3 enemies. And those spiders are really hard to deal with. I mean, they're not hard to kill, but they're hard to hit, and sometimes they'll kill your soldier because you just missed 9 times in a row. Okay, something interesting here. Oh, a butcher. I like the butchers. Okay, we'll do this mission and then we'll call it quits for this episode. A few direwolves. Yeah, I don't like fighting the direwolves because they're not worth it. They wreck your equipment, they kill your men, and they'll make you feel bad. Don't miss that shot next time. I have a sneaking suspicion he'll attack him. Okay, no one without a shield will attack them. Oh, I feel so bad when they attack. Oh, he got through his shield, come on. They are so mean. Can you at least try to hit them? Okay, let's... I want to kill them this turn. Okay. This turn will be extremely bad for me. I might lose him. He should be safe. I could play this a lot safer, but again, I don't really want to waste so much time. Oh, now you hit him. Well, didn't suffer any losses, so I guess that's good. In a way. Unusually large wolf pelt. 3 pelts, okay, that's good. Let's be done as we have crowns to collect, okay. Well, now we are starting to get back into the game. We still need someone good at fighting. I guess I'll recruit him. Nothing really to trade, so see you in the next episode. Bye bye.